Everyone knows that all pro Mario Kart Wii players take the gap shortcut, so what am I doing out here? And is that me flying? Well, it has something to do with the POW block. On very rare cases, if you get POW'd the second an item hits you, you get some pretty serious airtime, and the combo was just the cherry on top. I love this game.